In 2009, a man named John Lang began to document illegal activities of Fresno law enforcement. In 2016, John had warned local media that he was about to be killed by Fresno police. 5 days later, John Lang was found dead in his own home, with stab wounds to his chest. The coroner ruled it a suicide. The internet believes it was murder. Who killed John Lang? Was it a sloppy cover-up by Fresno police? Or was it an elaborately planned suicide to make the world believe he was murdered? Let's find out.